this is more a marathon and not a sprint. Why? Because 1 billion doses have been shipped starting early May, but in order to have herd immunity, another 9 billion doses need to be shipped. And that only can be achieved in really working closely together.